Ring grip exercises number four, the pinch. So what you're going to do now is pinch it. So you're working with your thumb and your forefinger, and you're going to pinch it together. The whole idea is to just pinch that as tight as you can. The further up the ring you go, the harder it gets. The pinch really works that muscle there. And this is the one that's actually one of the primary ones for grip. The pinch.